A very warm welcome to all of you. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome Mr. R. Ashwin and the GenX team, and thank you for being a part of the Gaudium's most prestigious initiative, Sportopia. The Gaudium started in 2015 with a vision to create a world-class educational institution. My inspiration to start this institution comes from my personal experience as a student at Rutgers University in New Jersey. It was spread over 2,500 acres with three different campuses with 50,000 students spread between 17 different schools like business school, pharmacy school, engineering school, performing arts school, etc. and all coming together seamlessly to support diverse community of learners. The facilities provided were perfectly intertwined with execution of each of the programs and were always acting as a center for social development. I absolutely rejoiced my experience at Rutgers, as with the coming together of academics, arts, sports, and community, it provided opportunity for me to experience, explore, and identify what truly makes me happy. I wanted to recreate a similar institution where students can experience the same joy I have felt. As you can see, the Gaudium will be a beautiful, sprawling 27-acre campus with world-class facilities for academic excellence, dedicated studios for performing arts, liberal arts and fine arts, an Olympic and International Federation standard sports facilities, an auditorium and amphitheater for community events. The campus will offer a peaceful, natural and a healthy learning environment that is one with nature. We have successfully been standing for 4 years as a premier educational institution that fosters joyful learning and well-rounded personality development. Now, to further this vision, we have launched Gaudium Sportopia, a fully integrated high-performance residential sports school, a first of its kind in India. It is housed within this 27-acre campus and will have about 25 different sports disciplines with facilities of Olympic standards and International Federation standards. Our mission is to first introduce different sports to the child, help them identify and pursue their interest under the guidance of the best champion coaches, and eventually become champions themselves. Sportopia offers three different programs to cater to different levels of proficiency, with also an intention to promote health, fitness, and wellness through sport as a lifestyle in children. In this pursuit, we have already launched 5 sport disciplines under expert champion coaches, starting with badminton with Mr. Pulela Gopichand, table tennis with Mr. S. Raman, chess with Mr. R. B. Ramesh, basketball with NBA school program, and roller skating. Today, Sportopia is extremely proud to announce its partnership with GenNext Cricket Institute, which is mentored by legendary Indian cricketer Mr. R. Ashwin. Gaudium strongly believes that every child should get an equal opportunity to excel, and we are elated that Mr. Ashwin and GenNext shares the same exact philosophy when it comes to sports and coaching. Mr. Ashwin is not only a champion cricketer, but also a very committed and an accomplished coach. We are confident that his ongoing experience in international cricket will definitely add value to the children at Sportopia through GenNext, through implementing of his coaching techniques and methodology. Sportopia and GenNext together hope to produce many champion cricketers who will represent our country at various levels and make the nation proud, as Mr. Ashwin did. I once again thank Mr. Ashwin and GenNext team for associating with Sportopia, and we are looking forward to a long and a fulfilling partnership. We will also be introducing 3 other sports, athletics, football and squash, before the end of this year. Sportopia is aiming to be fully operational by May 2020 and will provide opportunity for the students to pursue regular school curriculum together with sports at a competitive level in a seamless manner. With everyone's support, we hope to envision our dream to provide a conducive environment to produce future champions by bringing on board proven champions to coach and mentor these children to ensure a sporting future for India.